Thank you very much. Salaam alaikum, Nowruz Mubarak, and Happy New Year to all of you. This is a wonderful day of celebration, and I love the fact that the Turkic people come together from many different countries to celebrate the gift of spring together and the gift of rebirth. My hope is that this year, and I know that there are 17 countries in the world that officially recognize Nowruz as a public holiday. I want to always make it 18, because in Canada, I believe that this really is the start of the new year today. And so we will celebrate the new year today because it makes the most sense. Having New Year's Day on January 1st, I've always thought was sort of crazy. It's in the midst of the darkest days of winter, and the Nowruz Festival is actually the very best time to celebrate a new year because it gives us the gift of new life, new shoots are coming from the ground. We also have the chance for harmony and new relationships. We're just discussing the fact that in Turkic countries, there is a variety of freedom of expression and freedom of life. And Canada needs to also always stand up for minority groups in every country so that we can stand together as Canadians, because a Canadian is a Canadian is a Canadian, as our Prime Minister is wont to say. So I wish you all the very best for this new year, and I hope that today is a wonderful celebration for all of you, and that you go home and begin this new year as a year of peace, a year of harmony, and a year of celebration. Congratulations on this festival. Thank you.